Graphs are a different way of looking at your data. Graphs add an additional dimension to your analytics because they enable you to analyze your data based on the connections and relationships between data entities. When you use a graph to model your data, you're representing your data as nodes and edges with properties and labels that contain information about these nodes and edges. Graphs have many interesting applications. You can identify important nodes in a network, for example, identify influencers in social media network analysis. The importance of a node can also be determined by the PageRank algorithm, which helps you determine importance not just by the number of edges connecting to that node, but the importance of the nodes these edges are connecting from. As you can see here, the nodes Captain America and Spider-Man are some of the more important nodes when you model the Marvel superhero dataset as a graph. When you view your data as a graph, you can identify clusters in your data, that is, subgroups within your data that are more connected to each other than to other nodes, and the bridge nodes that connect these clusters. In this example, you can see that the Spider-Man node connects these clusters. This type of analysis is useful in recommendation systems, network analysis, and more. Identifying paths and shortest paths in a graph model of your data has a variety of applications. For example, in manufacturing, to capture how components are connected to each other. Graphs play a very critical role in fraud detection by detecting anomalies. Financial institutions are modeling financial transactions and other information as graphs to uncover insights into their data that help them identify fraud. For example, Customer PaySafe models user accounts as nodes and financial transactions as edges. In these graphs, they identify that money transfer is unnecessarily going through numerous intermediate nodes, perhaps to hide those transactions or to cross maximum transferable amounts. The property graph feature in Oracle Database enables you to store, manage, query, and analyze graphs. It includes a highly scalable in-memory analytics server that features over 50 pre-built algorithms for analyzing graphs, enabling you to use these powerful algorithms without writing a lot of code. The feature includes PGQL, the property graph query language, that is the SQL-like language for specifying graph patterns in a query. PGQL queries and the Java API for analytics can be executed through a rich user interface that includes notebook integration, a shell UI, and a graph visualization tool. All of these easy-to-use and powerful features are built on the enterprise capabilities of Oracle.